Hey, did they add anything new to the virtual cabin?
Oh man.
Seven the max. You could do it, really. Okay. I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now.
Bit.
What the fuck are you doing?
Pinehurst, 1986. As they always say, don't run outside when it's raining. You'll get a cold.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
Oh, don't worry. Don't worry, Mom. I'm already get... I'll do as you say. Walking down the street in my what a dumbass. Oh, that's why he jumped out. Okay, that makes sense. I was wondering why he fucking... What the fuck's going on with these counselors? Are they retarded or something? They have to be retarded, like, completely. Dude just walks into a fucking... Okay, dumbass.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I think this genuinely makes the game worse. To be honest. Alright, can I fucking... Thank you. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that! Fucking kebab.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Hola, bitches. I'm your fucking daddy. I know you're upstairs, you fucking cunt, running into a wall like a fucking idiot. This is where you're gonna get fucked. This is the panel! That was fucking retarded. Actually, never done that kill until now. That kill was...
That's my specialist.
actually garbage. Not really. Just cuts off their fucking heads, that's it. But not really. It's like whenever you punch off their heads, it's the same thing. You just slice off their head instead, though. Alright. My favorite one.
They can't advance.
They deserve to die,
that makes no
Jason.
Sense, though.
Make them suffer.
I don't get why they keep climbing in and out of the windows. Oh! You cannot die.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Oh, that's scary.
This can't be bad.
Do you get XP for playing offline too? Oh. It's kind of cool. This is run out. Wow, what a pussy. Wait, what? Okay, he's still in the house. Where is he? Why does he keep jumping out the I hate that. They just keep running and jumping out windows. In and out, in and out, in and out. Fucking pick one. Oh. That's why you keep doing it. You have a fucking pocket knife. That kills badass. I fucking love that girl.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Hunt them down and make them pay. Are they gonna update the fucking counselors ever? Because it is stupid to play like this. You can just easily win. Like, I feel like they should have like a super hard mode where the counselors do escape like a lot. Stock actually makes sense to use. I scared the fuck out of her. Put stock on that broken window. She just fuck. This bitch go. Did she actually run? No way. She hid. Wait. She stole the. Really? There's all in here? Stop it from the window. My deadass wasting my time. It's actually really funny if I'm wasting my time. Yeah, after this, I thought it was just fucking... If that's it, I'll be happy.
They deserve to die.
Still more people?
Them.
What?
Make them suffer.
I'm trying to kill them all. Where would they be? File with a counselor. Where the fuck would this guy be at? Probably just like hiding off in the fucking distance in the corner. Dude, where the fuck? There has to be just one more person left, because there's no way. You know if there's like any like random spots that counselors go to on this map? I know it's like they're hiding off in the woods somewhere. Being annoying. I guess I could check down here. Would they do that? I wish there was a way you could look at your map besides doing... Oh, you can. That's this way. Right? Yeah. Set it up there. Like I said, up there. Actually, it's gonna fast out. I'm not sure, but... Oh, I hear it near it? Yeah, it's right here. Nah, but... I don't think he's there. Water store and everything. Guess I'll check up in the graveyard, but I doubt he's up there. So, where the... If I lose to these counselors, I think it might be glitched out, because I've checked everywhere. What happens when our car's red? Oh, found him.
Oh, God. No. No!
Ah! Should've just walked him into the house. Don't let them. No, dude, he just walked into my trap that I placed. I placed one randomly. He walked into it. Holy fuck, dude, he's sprinting the fuck out of here. He dropped his gun. What the fuck's he doing? What a dumbass. Yeah, he dropped his gun.
Don't stop, Jason.
What? That's not the last person either. Oh God.
Make them suffer like we did.
Okay, you know what? Okay, so Tommy Jarvis was here. So that means to me, I feel like this other person's here as well. Let me go check the main house again. Doesn't say they're in here, but... Wait, you lose whenever the sun comes up? Dude, like the sun? No, dude, the sun's coming up. What the fuck? This glitch? What the fuck, dude? It's getting so bright outside, like super bright. I seen her on the map now. What the fuck? I'm so lost. Come on. Jason, walk faster, you fucking dumbass piece of shit. You're in this fucking house. There's two people in this house. What the fuck? They got a battery? Fuck back through the window, you dumb bitch. Oh, that was it. Okay. That was one person. It's those two.
Hunt them down.
The two fucking circle things, and then all of a sudden, I throw them through the window, and there's just one. Okay, yes.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
No. Okay, gutted, decapitated, seek and destroyed, tossed, dismembered, seek and destroyed, and opened. So two seek and destroyed. Because I had to fuck up the fucking fat kid. Alright, am I inviting you?
Yeah.
Alright. I'd probably play like one or two depending on how long.